for the basic of Nucha, the basic of Nucha is the drilling. Right? Because if you stop moving the Nucha, see what happens. Going down, even if you put it up, down. So this drilling makes you keep, but always makes you always ready on giving an attack or defense. Giving an attack, turn then attack. Defense also. When it's going to attack you with this weapon, defense. Drill with your right hand. Then, next, drill with your left hand as well. Drill. Defense. Attack. Then, next one is the shifting of Nucheck. From your right hand, how are you going to shift it to your left hand? Continuously. With continuous moving. Because you cannot just do drill and then stop and then touch. Cannot. Because the one you're going to be, giving your opponent a chance to move forward on you, to give an opening to you. Do stop, then change. Cannot be like that. You have to shift the nunchak like this. Drill, then shift. See, because either your on guard position or attacking position. On guard like this, going to attack you here, you will be on guard like this. Right? When you take the complications like this. If the opponent is going to hit you here, and you're doing like this, he's going to hit you. See, your own guard is this one. This is your own guard. Again, slowly. He's going to hit you, your own guard is this one. See? Then, you can just pull it down, then hit him. See? Slowly again. Hit, drop, then pull it down, hit. Good. So, shifting of Nucha. Nucha. Shift. It's easy. You just twirl your hand, right hand and left hand should be coordinated. Twirl, then catch. Then put down, twirl, and then catch. Good. Twirl, catch. Twirl, catch. Twirl, catch. Twirl, twirl, catch. Twirl, catch. Use your side as a stopper. See? Stop. You could stop here on your thigh. And then drill, then catch. Then stop, drill, catch. So now the attack of Nunchak. Usually, we do the attack of Nunchak initially at this stage. Always ready. Everything is free. Your leg, free. You can really see the opponent clearly. And then attack, then hit. Yes. So we usually do like that. Okay. So the attack. We usually name it by the dragon. Dragon like. Dragon whip. That's a dragon whip. Dragon whip. Dragon whip. Then the dragon claw. Two. Like back. That's why we call it dragon claw. Dragon claw. Right. And then, dragon behind the clouds. This one. See this one? You never know. Your opponent never know also when are you going to hit. After dragon behind the clouds, you do dragon tail. Dragon behind the clouds, dragon tail. Good. Just the basic of the new check. So, applying the basic combination, after you do a lot of practice, you also need to do the combination with advancing attack and defense. So, drill, shift, back, I admit it's hard to use, but we all know that practice makes perfect. So if we keep on practicing, You master how to drill it, how to ship your new jack, how to attack. So that's it. Thank you.